So Sam's difficulty on the beam just put her a little bit ahead.
Now Natasha Kelley, three more with a chance to top Peshik's 9-9. Kelley went 9-9 on Friday.
And there's that signature move of hers, full twisting back handspring. The only one to do it in the entire championships, all 3 days. Must stick. Nice side, Summy. Seems like the heat is being brought.